Hello friends, and welcome to Vlogmas Day 4. 5. Wednesday morning, and I am just perusing around the house. I actually woke up and got ready a little too early. I'm wearing my new Roxanne Absalon necklace. And I'm wasting time because if I wait till 7:10, 7:15, the traffic is so much better. And I'm just wasting time. I am gonna empty the dishwasher in a minute, but some of you asked about my cabbage mug. I am going to link it down below. I've also linked the necklace for you as well, but we need to make some coffee, and I am back on my old camera, and I just like the wider lens. I think the stability on this one is better as well. So we're back, baby. Last night, I actually ran to the house to move some chairs that were delivered, and then we'll do the building of them this weekend. It's just a lot going on. So tonight is still a regular night. We come home and vlog. Tomorrow I'm going to a Operation Christmas volunteer thing. So we're gonna do that tomorrow night. Friday night we have the tennis event. Saturday we're doing a big move-in day. There's just it's gonna be busy Vlogmas, and I wouldn't want it any other way. So with that, gonna make my coffee, going to get moving for the day. I had a really good night's sleep, which is super important. It's so funny, I track my sleep on my Oura Ring, and in New York, I was scoring in the 50s and 60s, and now every night I'm in the 90s. People ask what is the difference. I think it's just I'm happy and at peace, and I now can actually disconnect from work. I could turn off my brain, and yeah. So, I'm gonna make my coffee, fill up my matching water cup, and we're going to make today amazing. I am, I just got home from work around 4, and it's now almost 5. I worked out and did all my things, and Steven took Mabel for a walk. I am making dinner. Like I said, the next 2 weeks, you're not gonna get many cooking videos, and I know we love those, but is not the week for cooking. Tonight, I literally threw in 2 boxes of the roasted pepper and tomato Trader Joe's soup and some pasta. And then I had an old Parmesan rind that I'm just throwing in there to add a little salt and cream to it. I think the family just got home, and Miss Mabel got a new haircut, so you will be the first to see that little beautiful lady. Somebody get a haircut today? Did somebody get a haircut today? Let us see you.
She looks gorgeous.
Absolutely gorgeous. Everyone see you. She does look so good. They do such a good job there.
I can't say enough good things. And
look at you.
When I dropped her off this morning, she hopped on the counter and did a little dance.
You did a dance for everyone?
This was not that kind of establishment, ma'am. She hopped in the counter.
You look so pretty.
The counter was this height. So,
and she just jumped on it?
Well, there was a dog barking underneath, and she hopped up on the counter, and I said, "That's ridiculous. Get down."
You look so pretty.
She is. She's had her walk, and now she gets her treat. She gets her pup cup.
Actually, you can give her advent. Oh, pup cup. Has stopped asking Starbucks for pup cups.
Yeah, they're too expensive. So this is my...
Aren't they free?
No, they're 50 cents. This is my economic...
That's so much, though.
I know. Well, I don't give it to her every day. It's a special treat. And she had a lot. She was very active today. So she gets pup cup. Pup cup.
They do such a good job there. She looks phenomenal. Hello, friends. I am upstairs in my office and I just received a box from Breathe at Home. For anyone who has been a part of Vlogmas past, you know that Abby and I forged a friendship and just, I don't know, she's just a very special person. And I was given the opportunity to share their store with you, and you guys have supported it so much. So we wanted to keep that tradition going this year with Vlogmas. So that's what we've done. So this video is extra special. She sent me some gifts. These are all gifted, and I'm going to link them because you guys have loved the store, and I'll link all the things that I can down below in the description box. But Abby sent me some instructions. So she sent me a video that I have to watch first before I open anything. So here we go.
Hi, Christopher. Merry Christmas. I miss you. And I just felt like Christmas, the Christmas season wouldn't be the same without having a little one-on-one special time with you. So I sent along a box of goodies that I think are, some of them are things that you're familiar with. Some of them are things that you've seen before, but maybe I haven't explained. And then some of them I think are things that you've never seen before that just have your name written all over them. So I think I need to show you. And I also think that these are things that I felt like you kind of needed in your life right now. It's like to cleanse the mind, body, and soul, which I feel like you're on just such a positive trajectory since this big transformational move, that a lot of these gifts are to support you in this new phase of your life. So Merry Christmas. I hope you enjoy them and I miss you. Phase of your life. So Merry Christmas. I hope you enjoy them and I miss you.
All right. I watched that in real time and I am emotional. I miss Abby too. Yeah, I just miss her. And I feel like she does know me pretty well. One of my favorite moments before moving and leaving New York was Abby and I went out to dinner, and it was like one of those dinners where you just like feel such a connection with a person. And she's just super special to me. So she sent me a card. So this is all a complete and total surprise to me. I don't know. I'm just going to kind of go in the order of which I find things. So the first thing she sent, Joanna Buchanan. Oh. Those are beautiful napkin rings. Those are stunning. She sent me one of my favorite things from that store. That is so funny. The milk chocolate covered potato chips are unlike anything you have ever tried. It's by the company Four Brothers. They're so good. I'm so emotional about all of this stuff. Oh, I love these. And Mason Zoe Ford has baking mixes. So she sent me the Big Time Brownie Mix. I actually still have a couple packages of this. It's so good. So good. Abby turned me on to the carrot cake one and the cinnamon roll one. And I made the brownie one. I had a couple of them when we moved. She like outdid herself. I'm like overwhelmed. Okay. It's on. Let's see what this is. And don't worry, Abby texted me today and said, once you open everything, that I'm supposed to text her and I'm gonna have more videos at the end of my unboxing of her explaining some of the gifts she sent. I remember this from the store. I cannot wait to put this in the new house. but it is a stone, beautiful agate picture frame. Like, look how... And it just goes with our new, like, modern vibes. Like, that is stunning. Himalayan... Oh my gosh, I miss this so much. So they have a signature scent at Breathe at Home. It is the Himalayan Handmade Candles Grapefruit Pine. I actually had the large version of this vessel and I still have it. Oh, it smells like I'm there. This is just like a perfect, perfect candle. Crinkle cloth napkin. Because she got me the napkin rings. These are the softest napkins. I actually desperately needed some new cloth napkins. Those are beautiful. Oh, I've looked at these so many times and I've never ever bitten the bullet on one. She got me a 5-minute journal where you just do one day at a time and it's, I am grateful for, what would make today great, daily affirmation, and there's a daytime and then a nighttime, highlights from the day, and what did I learn today? I love that. She is wild. Her and I both love Baloo so much. They're the best weighted blankets. And she sent me the weighted eye mask. Every eye mask that I have, every sleep mask I ever have had, have come from Breathe at Home. I have one with the crystal in it, and they are amazing. If you've not heard of Baloo, the sleep stone mask, they're weighted blankets. Abby turned me on to them. Oh, I think maybe 2-3 years ago, I got my first weighted blanket. It's something I've gifted the most. I will link the blanket down below too, because unlike anything. I cannot believe she lost her mind. I know what this is. I think this is one of the campfire, yes. These are, Camp Craft cocktails, and this is a peppermint bark martini. So everything you need to make this is in here, and you just add the alcohol and you let it sit, and then it's like your mixer for your beverage. Cocoa nibs, peppermint bark, vanilla, and citrus infused, and vegan sugar. So you add 12 ounces of spirits, refrigerate for 3 days, and enjoy. This is like Christmas. This is an ornament. Wait, this is adorable. This means a lot. It's a camera ornament. I spend a large portion of my time with a camera, with vlogging and all the things. It's like her ability to think of stuff. There is still so much in this box. I'm completely overwhelmed by her. I feel like so blessed to have her in my life. Crystal Mimosa Kits. Arcadia Orange, Crystal Grapefruit, and Lemon. Step one, place a cube at the bottom of your flute. Pour the bubbles over the cube. If you prefer a show, pour the bubblies into the flute and drop the cube into the bubbles and enjoy a show that lasts up to 3 pours. How cool are those? These are such a cool little brunch thing. That, I cannot wait for that. Oh my gosh. Oh, some of these things are like taking me back. This is Palo Santo. This is Palo Santo. And, ugh. That's the best smell.
I could not get over how much stuff she has sent.
She also sent 10 tea sachets of a house blend herbal tea. The one thing I think I would tell you about Abby is she has curated her store. For those who have watched, and I'm actually going to link last year's vlog. Actually, I'll link all the videos with Abby at Breathe at Home because they're just super special videos. They're long, so watch them, especially if you're new. Abby's thoughtfulness behind everything that she brings into the store is so incredible. I don't know how to explain it. She's just such a special person. Nothing that goes into that store is like willy-nilly. She is always thinking of problems that people may have and the solutions that she can find. She uses her own life situations to figure out products that people need. I don't know. It's just a super special place. This is making me miss her a lot. I think why I'm emotional is like, I think someone could look at this stuff as like stuff. But I actually know like the way Abby has thought about it as she's put things in, and it feels like really personal. And I think that's why I'm feeling a little bit more emotional. These are so, and I love the way they will mix together. She sent another set of those Joanna Buchanan napkin rings. I don't really ever buy myself napkin rings, except like for ones at Target. So these ones are incredibly, incredibly special and just so beautiful. We're not done yet. Of course, she sent me this ultra magnesium. She's going to have to explain these to me, which I know she will. Recommendation. As a dietary supplement, take one capsule daily with or between meals. Triad Pads Refresh. Cranberry toner and convenient cotton pads helps cleanse, tone, and hydrate, infusing the skin with protective antioxidants to leave it glowing. Abby is actually the one who gifted me my Omnilux face mask. That thing has changed my life. I use it every day. So I trust all of her skincare recommendations. Plus she is in, I always say the word wrong. Is it esthetician? And does facials and all that. So like she knows her stuff. So this is one of the most special things that has ever, I actually think there's something quite beautiful that we're doing this from a distance. I think that shows the connection that we have, that even from a distance, we have found time for each other. Sparkle and honey. Organic wildflower honey, food grade mica powder, and iron oxide. Resolution occurs in the natural. This will go beautifully with my new teas. And she also included like the little honey jicama jigger. Wine hydrating mask. And then, what is this? Wine hydrating mask. Moisture binding mask to nourish and replenish dry, dehydrated, and depleted skin. That's how my spirit was feeling at one point. And this is a mandarin brightening pill. AHA exfoliating mask. So she knows that Stephen and I spent August in the Amalfi Coast. So this is super, super special. Her and I talked about these and she sent me the Amalfi Coast book. It was I think it was one of my favorite trips ever with Stephen, making this even a more important book, because my trip to Amalfi Coast, I actually had started planning with some other people and saying like, that's where we're going to be in August when we make these big life changes. And it didn't work out the way I thought it would.
but it ended up working out the way it was supposed to. And I ended up there with Steven celebrating our move here and me starting a new job and really us like getting back on track. So this will be super special. And I know as I flip through it, like there's Ravello. It's gonna bring back so many memories. Positano. It was such a beautiful trip. And just seeing this, like, just takes me back to how I felt. I remember being so overwhelmed on the plane on our ride there because I was just so incredibly grateful for where life had taken us. And that what I said I was going to do, I did. And I held true to my word. I said in August, I will be in the Amalfi Coast. I feel like I manifested it and I actually think that is our hotel that we stayed at. In fact, I know it is. This is really cool because this is more than just a vacation. This marked a celebration of change and really was kind of like a big point of this journey I've been on. In 2024, I said I was going to reinvent myself. And I have, and I know Abby has had my back and cheered me on this whole time. All right. I am going to turn this over to Abby to explain how and why she put this all together for me.
So something that you've seen before, we've talked about, but I don't think you've ever gotten one, are the Asselin books. I picked this one specifically to remember your trip to Positano with Steven. I love these books because I have them in two different parts of my house. One are books of destinations that I've been to, so they all trigger special memories. And then I have another stack that are all bucket list places that I want to go. So I have a whole stack that are places that I've always wanted to go to that I haven't been before. So the bindings are amazing. I know that Positano was such a special trip for you, and I wanted you to remember it. And every time you look at the book, to think about that time with Steven and Positano. I know that sleep is super important to you. You are borderline competitive with your own Aura ring, and I love that about you. So, I mean, I thought I went to bed early, but sometimes I see that you're going to bed at like 7:30, and I love that for you. But since sleep is super important to you, to really kind of nourish and take care of your mind, body, and soul, I think sleep is really one of the first places to do that. So my mom, who's the founder of Breathe at Home, she is a registered dietitian, has been for, I'd say, probably about 40 years, and my go-to guru for supplements. And recently, she just reminded me that magnesium is such an incredible supplement to help to just encourage sleep and make your rest more restful. And so I thought that during this busy time of year, not only the holidays, but with your move, I thought that this could really help just amplify and support your rest and your readiness on your Aura ring. So the magnesium, I think you'll love. We've talked about this company before, Balloo, B-A-L-O-O. And Balloo is the weighted blanket company that I know you have a weighted blanket and I know that you love it. This eye mask is, it's insane. So it is silk, so it leaves no marks, no pillow prints, but this is incredible for travel or for every night's sleep. It's weighted, it's the perfect amount of weight on your eyelids. The coolest thing though, even more so than the fact that this is silk and weighted, is that it has little pieces of amethyst all throughout the eye mask. And so amethyst as a crystal, its healing properties really help to promote a feeling of calm, peace, serenity. And so it is the perfect thing to perhaps sleep with or to use when you're traveling. I also love that it has a flat Velcro on the back. It's not elastic, so it doesn't dig into the side of your head. But when I tell you that all eye masks are not created equal, this is elite. And so I think that you need to have it. I know that you're spending more time with your family, which is to you like the ultimate dream. It is to me too. And I love that for both of us, like this dream is a reality. And so one thing that I really love to encourage is like not saving your nice things just for some like special occasion. If you have your family over on a Saturday night or a Sunday morning, like use your special things. And so one of the things, this is new, you haven't seen this at Breathe at Home before, but it's a brand by Joanna Buchanan. And she makes the most amazing pieces to set and support like incredible, entertaining, and tablescapes. So the two things that I picked out for you were napkin rings. And I feel like these are going to go with your new home aesthetic. So you can do a whole, you know, all napkin rings that match, but I think mixing and matching these are really, really cool. They're incredibly well done. They're great gifts to give. I love this as a host or a hostess gift instead of a bottle of wine. I think they're really fun. There's incredible cocktail straws, really cool wine charms. I was deciding between the napkin rings and the wine charms, but the napkin rings just felt a little bit more like you. Coasters. I just think that this brand is very, very well done, incredibly special and perfect for you. To go with your napkin rings, I wanted to do cloth napkins. So it's just all set, ready for you to go to have like the most special, amazing meal with your family. Or just with Steven on just a regular Tuesday night. These are to go with something that I know that you already have and love, which are the champagne coupes that you got either last year or the year before. I can't remember. The gilded ones that are kind of metallic with the gold and the colored kind of coupe. This is an artisanal sugar cube kit, which is perfect for mimosas, which I think of mimosas as being perfect for like a Christmas morning special beverage. So this kit I think is so easy to gift. It's great, like again, as a host, hostess gift, secret Santa, to either do alone or to do with a bottle of wine, or maybe the cubes and a couple champagne glass flutes or coupes. But I think I could see you loving this to have with your family or with Steven. I just think they're so fun. And they're in person, they have like this little sparkle effect, which makes them even more cool. I know that you've had these before, but I don't believe you've had this flavor. This is a new flavor for us. It's peppermint bark martini. Are you kidding me? So these Campcraft cocktails are so cool because what you do is you put your liquor of choice in the jar. You let it steep, and then this base will become the base for cocktails for 8 to 16 drinks. How cool is that? So there's all kinds of different flavors. There's old fashioned, there are margaritas, there's sangria, but I don't know, something about the peppermint bark martini just felt like a little extra festive, which I think you're really gonna love. So cheers. My mom asks me this all the time, and her question is, do real pictures exist anymore, or do they only exist on people's phones? Like, what happened to people printing pictures? And I kind of agree. Like, I used to love getting pictures developed, and then I would have pictures in frames, I'd have pictures on, you know, on my desk, like I had them everywhere, and now I only have pictures on my phone. So this frame, I think, is totally gonna work with your color scheme. It is all gray agate, and I just think that it is grounding and I want you to print a picture that's really special, that when you look at it, you feel good. And you can, I think it's neutral enough that you can put it anywhere. But in terms of gift giving, we have it in gray agate. We have it in rose quartz, which rose quartz is a very loving, nurturing stone. We have it in amethyst, which is very calming, healing, soothing. And then we also have it in crystal quartz. So I love the idea of gifting a frame, and to really take it to the next level, you should print a picture and already put it in the frame. I love this idea as a gift. I've shared with you before that I am an esthetician, so skincare is one of my deepest, deepest loves and passions. And Arcana is a brand that we've carried in our business for 22 years. It's an organic, chemical-free skincare line. There are no artificial fragrances, fillers, detergents, binders. So it is incredibly clean, but extremely results-oriented and can really transform the skin. So I wanted to dip your toe in the water of a few of my favorite products that I think are really easy to give as gifts when you either aren't sure of somebody's skin type, you aren't sure of somebody's skincare regimen, but you know that they want to always look and feel their best. So the first thing that I would pick are Triad Pads. So Triad Pads, they smell insane. They cleanse, tone, and hydrate the skin all in one. So this is perfect for you to use post-treadmill or post-Peloton, which I know you're super active. So I think that you will love the way that this feels, just to get that sweat immediately off of your skin after a workout. Appropriate for all skin types, male, female, old, young, anyone. Great stocking stuffer, great teacher gift. You have to have them. This candle and this scent, Grapefruit Pine, is a scent that I know you're familiar with that I felt like maybe would just make your home feel like home. So Grapefruit Pine is one of my favorite fragrances because it's completely unisex and it's all year, it's like seasonless. We burn it in our store 365 days a year, and I'm not kidding, I would say 9.5 out of 10, or maybe even 10 out of 10 people when they walk in the door comment on the smell. What's interesting, it's Grapefruit Pine. In the summer months, people always say like, oh, it smells so citrusy in here, so clean, so fresh. And then during like the winter holiday months, people will say like, oh, it smells so warm, kind of like piney, kind of like a tree. So it just molds with what time of the year it is. It smells so good. The vessels are beautiful. They can be reused. And I think that for somebody you're not sure what to gift, I think that a luxury candle is such a thoughtful, easy way to go. So I wanted your home to smell like home. This skincare duo is another duo that is appropriate for all skin types. And this really will make the skin look so dewy, so glowy. You'll love it. So the way that you'll use it is, first you apply the Mandarin Brightening Peel. The Mandarin Brightening Peel is incredible for kind of amplifying that glow factor that a lot of us lose during the winter months. And you'll put a thin layer on clean skin. You'll leave it on for like 4 to 6 minutes. I usually set my timer because more time is not better. It's active, it's stimulating. You might feel a tingling sensation on your skin. That's totally normal. I always like to talk to my clients about like differentiating the difference between tingling and burning. Tingling is a totally normal sensation that just allows the enzymes in the Mandarin Brightening Peel to be breaking down that dead, dull outer layer of skin. You'll wash it off with warm water, pat your face dry, and then you can apply a thin layer of the Wine Hydrating Mask. The Wine Hydrating Mask smells divine. It has a little bit of red wine in it, so it's high in antioxidants, but its main purpose is to really hydrate the skin and restore the skin's natural barrier. So it makes the skin look plump, juicy, and very, very hydrated. So you can use them together as a duo, or you can do them separately too. But I think that you will really, really love them. Palo Santo. So I thought Palo Santo was really appropriate for you because you've gone through so many changes in the last year. Palo Santo is a wood from South America, and it helps to cleanse the energy in your space and infuse positivity. So I love gifting this to somebody as like a housewarming gift, but I also think around the holidays, it's a really great opportunity for somebody to kind of cleanse what happened in the previous year and infuse positivity and kind of like this push forward into the new year. The way that you use it is you light the end of the stick and you'll get a flame, and then you'll blow it out and you'll walk the stick throughout your space. Or if you want to just kind of infuse yourself in positivity, you can just kind of go like this all over yourself. It smells amazing. It makes your home smell delicious. And I also, like, I love having one of these large jars. And if somebody that I know is kind of going through something, or they just changed a job, just changed a relationship, just had a hard day, or whatever the case may be, I love gifting a stick. It's just, it smells amazing. The thought is so sweet and intentional, and I really do feel like it works. They just make me happy. So I thought that this was perfect for you to have as you move into your new home. You've never had these before, and I'm not sure why. These are insanely delicious. I don't even know how to describe them to you, but let me try. Actually, I know exactly how to describe them to you because I eat them on the regular. They're so good. So it is like a wavy potato chip, fully, fully covered in chocolate. Not like, we're not talking like a tissue paper thin Lay's potato chip. This is a sturdy potato chip, fully, fully covered in chocolate and finished with like a coarse flaky sea salt. They are delicious. They're satisfying. They're just well done. Top notch. Enjoy. I love putting these on a charcuterie plate because I love having something sweet, salty. Just a little hot tip for entertaining. I know that you're spending more time with your family, your nieces, your sister, your mom, your dad, and I know that you love these baking kits, and I'm not sure if you've had the brownie mix before. The brownie mix is very, very good, so I wanted to gift this to you so that you had something to either make together or something to put out as you're hosting this holiday season. I also paired it with this amazing tea. This will help you with your sleep. And I also put this amazing jar of honey in there as well, plus a little honey stick. I think this together is a really great way to build a thoughtful, more well-rounded gift in the holiday season. This is something that I see you really liking. I know that you like to take time in the morning to have your coffee, snuggle with Mabel, and I thought that the 5-minute journal could be like a perfect thing for you to set the intention for the day, really crystallize what you're grateful for, and set the intention and the vibe for the rest of the day. I think this is a really easy gift year round, for all ages, for really anyone. I think that if you don't know what to give somebody, a journal that's going to prompt somebody to really think about what they're grateful for, I don't think that there can be anything better. So I think you'll love this. You've never seen this one before, and I think it has your name written all over it.
I'm going to wrap up today because I am overwhelmed. I've linked a bunch of their stuff down below. Take care of yourself, take care of others, be kind, kindness is free, give it to everyone. Until next time, which will be tomorrow. Bye-bye.